Ciao a tutti. My name is Pablo Castellanos and I come from Colombia.
My name is Manav and I'm from India.
My name is Mukudze Gwenzi and I'm from Zimbabwe.
Hi, I'm Thomas Schmidt from Chile. And the question here is, how do you sell climate tech more easily?
How do you sell climate tech more easily?
I'll start off by suggesting an introduction of a pay-as-you-go system in which people get appliances which are energy efficient and they pay as they use the appliances.
Making a strong business case. If your technology is good and you're addressing urgent needs and the solution is profitable, you will be able to garner investment that will help you scale your solution quickly.
As a researcher, this is one of the challenges that we have faced as a socio, how to reduce the socio-technological gap. And one of the findings that we have come across is if your work is not able to understand by your grandmother, has no added value. So I would suggest to keep it simple.
The key to sell climate tech is to showcase it, to make a pilot, to connect with the communities so you can showcase how do they work.
Make sure that you have a business case that is attractive to investors and at the same time solves a sustainability issue. If you focus only on one of these, then what will happen is that either you are not addressing sustainability or you address sustainability but are not profitable and therefore don't attract investment.
Just to make it simple.
And that's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.